One food supplement that's gotten a lot of buzz lately is probiotics, live beneficial microorganisms, often called friendly bacteria. While they have long been known to help people with gastrointestinal problems, Donna Hamilton tells us they may now help women with another issue.
A new study says that probiotics can offer some relief to women who suffer from recurring urinary tract infections, or UTIs. Mercy Medical Center urogynecologist Dr. Marcella Ronenberg says probiotics may reduce the frequency of what's a very real problem for some women.
It's an idea of taking good bacteria, which we call probiotics, and having women use them to repopulate the vagina with good bacteria.
And even eating yogurt daily can help.
And you want to look for active cultures, right?
Active cultures.
All yogurt has that.
Right. Correct. You've got to read the label. If you don't like yogurt or can't tolerate the dairy products, you can actually purchase. The bacteria is sort of dried and in capsule form.
But look on the label for the L bacterias. Lactobacillus acidophilus is the type of bacteria related to genital and urinary health.
So it's not a way to treat the infection, the urinary tract infection. You still need to take the antibiotics. But it's a mechanism to look at preventing the future infections.
Donna Hamilton, WBAL-TV 11 News.